Thank you. that, well done. Nice one. Okay, spring is round to the left. 45 on that dot. That's it, round to the left. That's it, just on that dot. That's not working quite well, but that's no problem. Don't need it. Okay, keep the back pressure on so we keep climbing. About there, it's going to be good. Back towards that water. That's it, not too steep in the turn. So keep the back pressure on so we keep climbing.
Okay.
And then when you've got the water in front of us, roll the wings level. That's it, 3,000 feet will be great. Okay. Good. Okay, now, do you remember that stall turn we did where there was no power? And then at 60 knots we stalled, full back on the stick, full left rudder. So we're going to do that again, this time with power like we spoke about on the ground. Okay?
Okay.
So, just be a rotation to the left, but no stick on the left. Otherwise we spin. Not bad. It's not bad, I just don't want to do it. Looking for 85 knots. So there's 85, full power.
I'm at 50, final for touch and go.
Lower the nose.
I'm at 50.
Back to 85. And back to the right.
Wow.
Happy?
I'm up.
Yeah.
I'm with 2-3, touch and go, 2-5,
how long we got? Another 5 minutes, that's good. Oh, right. Yeah. Let's have another look at way of getting back to where we want to be. So we're going to face this way first.
Left, one, two, three,
and we're going to do half a loop and turn around on top of the loop.
Okay. Three call left, by the way.
So nice and fast again.
Oh, my God.
140, so look to the left, look to the right, paddle behind, and then full left and forward pressure. Around we go, face the opposite way.
And then we're like a bit higher, aren't we?
A little bit higher as well, yeah.
Yep.
So, let's have a look at heading to the right then, while we've got time. So, power back. Just going to hold it level, don't worry about that now.
That is 4-3, comes to town, taxi on point kilo var alpha for 2-3.
Taxi on point kilo var alpha for 2-3, Rose 4-3.
Stall one should come on now. And to the right. So there's a spin, opposite rudder, stops the rotation, and pull out. Good.
There we go, yeah. Oh, you weren't kidding about being warm as well.
Yeah, definitely. Your back will probably be soaking when we get back.
So 4-2, Coventry approach, but to remain outside controlled airspace.
Okay, right, we're going to head us towards breakup water, yeah. And then we're going to go upside down over the water.
Okay.
Right back in. The runway's over there, going from left to right, behind those white buildings. But we don't want to go straight there. We're going to go over, can you see there's some yellow fields.
Yeah.
So that yellow field there on the nose. Yep. Go to the left of it, and you can see a village.
Yeah.
We want to be at the left-hand side of that village. At 1,000 feet, which is 1,300 on there.
Okay.
So when that brings us round, I want you to fly us back towards that village, and then if you want to lower the nose a bit, bring us down to 1,300 feet.
Okay.
Time goes quick, doesn't it?
It does go really quick.
Comes right around Almat 2-8, break at water, 2,400 feet, descending to the region.
Almat 2-8, Roger, do you want to report left base runway 2-3 circuit is active? 2 in.
Going for left face, that's copied on actually. Okay, so power back again, and this time we're going to go upside down.
Almat 7-0 on downwind.
Don't do this in normal planes.
Go,
no.
Loads of G. 5.5.
Glide approach is approved. Report turning base, Almat 7-0.
So, runway's over there. And we want to head to where those shadows are, where the village is. Okay, you have control now then. So do what you need to do then, Chris, just to lower the nose and bring us to the left-hand side of where the village is. And you see the two yellow fields on the nose.
Yeah.
Some white buildings in front of there.
Yeah.
And then that's where the village is after that.
Okay,
so lower the nose.
There's 4-2, that's copied. Join downwind left-hand from way 2-3.
Just take us to that village, just to the left-hand side. Then ideally, we'll be at 1,300 feet, or just below, when we get to the village.
Almat 2-8, you're going to be number 3, number 2 is at 150, just midway downwind for touch and go.
Number 3, Almat 3.
Almat 5-0, downwind for touch and go.
Almat 5-0, report finally number 2 following a 152 ahead. You may see Robin traffic joining from Drake Hot, they will be following you.
Central, final number 2, Almat 50.
Cool, it's working nice.